him away, though. Here's Mazzara's shot. Wide out the other side. Briere's there to tuck it home. He scores. Danny Briere making Chairman a happy guy. Mr. Ed Snyder in attendance. The Flyers lead it 3-0. Danny Briere scores for a case of Tasty Cakes.
Flyers, good job on the forecheck there, creating the turnover. Scott Hartnell unlearnedly gets it back to the point. The quick shot by Mazzaros goes wide, but Danny Briere is there to pick it up and deposit it in the back of the net.
Well, Mazzaros said, hey, 48 ball side pocket. Came right off the back wall perfectly. Jaguar didn't react to it at all. And Danny Briere did, and he's so good around the net. He kind of hides, uses his side right behind the net, using his size to his advantage. That puck came right to a stick, and Jaguar, boy, was he ever late coming pipe to pipe.